was left unsigned. We had the hard conversations about what she was leaving behind. There were some moments of laughter. She promised she wasn't scared, but I wasn't prepared. Doctors and lawyers, I made sure her wishes were known. We cried and we prayed together, and then I was crying alone. Nothing compares to the silence, erasing the life we shared. You can't be prepared. You can't be prepared. Everyone talks about the loss like it's part of a story, a game we all play. There's death and despair in the news every day. Hundreds of people who don't catch your eye. Strange how the sun keeps on shining. What a false message it sends. Part of the saga of living is learning that everything ends. She asked me to let her go quickly. Said that's what I do if I can. But I'm unprepared. I'm so unprepared. You're never prepared. You're never prepared.